Charity Winters for Celebrity Wine Review. I'm here on the red carpet at Mutineer Magazine's red carpet tasting event, and I just happened to run into Jonathan Goldsmith here on the red carpet, and that's right, he is the Dos Equis most extraordinary, interesting man in the world. The most interesting man in the world. Now, is that a difficult role to live up to in regular life?
Well, I guess sometimes it has its challenges. But I'm enjoying playing the role. I'm a very fortunate actor. Some people confuse me with the most interesting man in the world. I just play it.
You just play the most interesting man. And I see that you came to this event with a very interesting lady. So is there a most interesting woman in the world that is attached to you as well? Did you come with someone over here?
I certainly did. The most interesting wife in the world.
That's right. Wow, the most interesting man has a wife. That's awesome. How incredible. Now, what are you here to do in relationship to Mutineer Magazine? I hear they recently did an article on you.
They did. It's a marvelous magazine. I think these two young fellows have terrific ideas and taste. A lot of people have seen the magazine, you know, people that I know in the industry, and they say this is going to be a very, very big magazine. Mm-hmm. One of the partners is Ian, who is the photographer, and he's easily the best photographer that I've ever worked with. Mm. These people are really on the cutting edge. They're hip, they're young, they're trendy, and they're going right to the top, and I feel very honored to be on their cover.
Well, it's incredible. You should check out the cover, actually, Jonathan Goldsmith on the cover. I was very impressed to hear his real name, that you don't go by Mr. Interesting or something like that. So look for the magazine. It's Mutineer Magazine. Jonathan's on the cover. It's in your local bookstores, Barnes & Noble, and different bookstores in your community. Now, Jonathan, what do you know about the charity event that is being benefited by this event?
I don't know very much about it.
Okay. Well, it is Global Water Relief, and we will talk more about that. But tell me in closing, Jonathan, what is the most interesting thing that you have done in the past year as the most interesting man in the world?
The most interesting thing? There has been so many wonderful doors that have opened for me, but I guess the most interesting or wonderful thing that I've been able to do is advance the charities that I'm involved mm-hmm. with. One is Free Arts for Abused Children.
Wow.
The other one is Stella Link Entertainment. We're doing a film about the sexual exploitation of children in Cambodia. And another organization called the Sabre Foundation, which calls attention to the Siberian tiger, which is an endangered species. And I think that's the most wonderful thing about my job, to use the so-called celebrity to advance charities. I will say that the water crisis is critical. We're running out of it, even though it just rained unusually in May. But soon it will be more expensive than gasoline. You go to the supermarkets. So you know, I think it's very important that we support that.
Well, I think that is the most interesting thing you've had to say tonight. The most interesting man in the world stands for several very, very impressive causes. And in our book here at Celebrity Wine Review, that's what makes Jonathan Goldsmith the most interesting man in the world. Now we're going to get inside and check out all of the amazing things going on tonight at Mutineer Magazine's Red Carpet Tasting. And Jonathan is just one of the many fantastic, interesting people that we're going to see tonight. Thanks so much, Jonathan.
Thank you, Mike.
I'm here with Ben Morrison, actor, comedian, and also known as Ashton Kutcher's right-hand man on Punk'd on MTV. You might have caught him and all your zany antics and all of your many, many characters, the man of many faces. So, Ben, what are you doing here with Mutineer Magazine?
I'm trying to live up to that intro. Wow, I'm really not. Don't expect that much from me. I'm really quite disappointed. Mutineer are my boys. I began writing for them last year. And have What People Drink column out in the current issue. Mm-hmm. And I've fallen in love with Mutineer, basically. They are my one true love. I'm looking at you, Ian.
Uh-oh.
And we're working on a bunch of projects together, the continued growth of the magazine. Buy it now, mutineermagazine.com, subscribe, and you could be here for free right now.
Are you their marketing exec as well?
I am now. What do you think? Can I get hired for this?
Yeah, I hope you're listening.
Can I get hired for anything, guys?
Nobody's listening right now.
No one's listening
right
now.
No, I think we just kicked off the event and everybody's in there tasting all of the amazing things
kinda
that
funny.
We're going to taste tonight.
If you guys at home understood how much amazing alcohol was in there, you'd like log off right now. You'd be like, close sleep, control sleep, and you go and get a ticket to the Mutineer.
Get on over to Falcon Hollywood and join in on the tasting.
It's
so
early.
What's going to be happening tonight? Give us a little plug for what all is planned.
I'm going to vomit on myself, and then I'm going to wash it off in the bath. I didn't mean that.
Not you personally. We don't need a blow-by-blow.
That's later. That's when we...
Okay.
When you have a blow-by-blow, it's a good party.
Oh, yeah.
It's definitely a good party. Men's room, 15
minutes.
I didn't see that on the website.
So, you know, just...
It definitely... Getting freaky, and it's a whole sub-site. It's secret for the Mutineer Platinum members.
Okay, how can I salvage this? Help me out, Ben. Help me out. Help me salvage this.
15 minutes.
Okay, so
let's
talk about your over here. Well, let's talk about your article in Mutineer Magazine. What was it on, and tell us a little bit about it so people can go out and catch it.
Well, it began with kind of my ode to being a comedian and drinking called Funny People's Pub that was in an episode last year, issue last year, and then in the current issue with the most interesting man on the cover, it's what people drink. So it's me talking about what I drink.
So let's talk about that. What do you, Ben Morrison, comedian, actor, and stand-up improv...
I can't live up to that.
Here I go. What do you drink?
Whatever's in front of me.
You're easy.
I really am. You've read my blog. I'm soeasy.tv. It's me.
So do you have a leaning more towards wine or ales or hard liquor?
Well, scotch. My father is a scotch tape head, and I love scotch too. Mm-hmm. Probably a single. I like to, the more it tastes like I'm drinking an ashtray, the better a scotch it is.
Okay.
And I'm half Scottish myself. I'm a Scottish Jew. I can sell you a castle for a great deal.
Can I quote you on that? If the closer it tastes to drinking or licking an ashtray.
Right. Ask any Scotsman though. It's like, right, does it taste like a butt of cigarettes? That's a great Scotch saying.
Oh, yeah.
Unless it tastes like you're tonguing Lou Reed, it's not a good Scotch.
Okay. Was that a character that you played possibly on Punk'd? The Sean Connery sound alike?
Oh, it's your dad.
No, I'm kidding. My dad's a wonderful man. I'm actually going to be writing about him in the next issue of The Mutineer.
Very cool. Yeah. And you're hosting tonight's event. Let's give a plug for the event. The second annual Mutineer Magazine's Red Carpet Tasting Benefiting Global Water Relief.
Water Relief, yes.
So let's talk about your causes, because that's very interesting to me, Ben. What causes are you doing improv for?
kind of a lot. Quick story. I have Crohn's disease. Had it since high school. Began doing a stand-up. No, it's not contagious. Yes, it is. You got it. Welcome to the world, Crohn's. And began doing stand-up jokes about, like, digestive problems and came up with a one-man show called Pain in the Butt about, you know, pooping. And wound up working with a lot of charities through that and discovered that laughter and charity go real well together.
So to wrap it all up, here you have, we've been pooping, licking ashtrays, and talking about Crohn's disease on the red carpet with Ben Morrison.
Keywords. The only way you're going to find this interview is if you type pooping.
You'll be tagged to pooping, licking ashtrays, and Crohn's disease with Ben Morrison. We're out here on the red carpet at the red carpet tasting event for Mutineer Magazine, benefiting Global Water Relief, and we're going to go in and have a few tastes of those ashtrays that you mentioned, Ben.
Between a couple hours, I'll be far less coherent, and I'll give an even better interview.
Wow. We can't wait to see that.